Hello, this is Shashank Sharma. I am the co-author of Beginning Fedora, published by A-Press. My co-author is Keith Thomas. Yes, you got that right. It was his earlier book, Beginning Ubuntu, that won the coveted Linux Journal Award. In this brief video, I will introduce you all to our new book. Why not? But seriously, Fedora appeals to new users because it's a breeze to install, is easy to use, and has all the bells and whistles of an expensive OS minus the cost. And on top of that, Fedora has an active support community if you ever run into any problems. This book is part of the From Novice to Professional series, which means it makes no assumptions about you, the reader's understanding of Linux. It's designed to lift an absolute beginner, and by that I mean someone who has never used Linux before, to a level where they are very comfortable using Linux as their main operating system. This book will also introduce you to a variety of free software so that you never miss any of your music, video, or productivity tools you are currently using. The book is divided into 7 parts. We begin by introducing you to Linux and the realities of running Linux in part 1. Part 2 discusses installing Fedora and overcoming installation problems. The heart of the book though is part 3. You will learn how to configure various hardware devices, how to secure your computer and personalize Fedora to your liking. Chapter 8 covers configuring your printer, scanner, digital cameras, wireless internet hardware and more. For those with a geeky bent of mind, we discuss the command line interface in part 4 of the book. Part 5 introduces you to various tools that you can use to enjoy your music and DVD collection, listening to internet radio stations, streaming videos, editing images, and a whole deal more. Fedora has a host of multimedia tools, and we will introduce you to the best. Part 6, descriptively titled Office Tasks, will introduce the office tools for word processing, working with spreadsheets, creating presentations, working with databases, and a powerful email client. The final part covers mostly administrative tasks such as installing or removing software, optimizing your computer, backing up data, etc. I am sure by now you must be wanting to install Fedora on your computer. You can do that right away because the book packs the latest Fedora 7 Linux distribution on a DVD disc. So enjoy the book and enjoy Fedora. Thanks for watching.